Hi friends, today I was just reading one article which was really good about the lycra problem in denim jeans washing. I have faced a lot of issue when we are washing denim jeans. There was a problem comes in a lycra breakage, and it is a very common problem. The problem has a many reasons behind this problem, but mainly two reasons are there. One is lycra or spandex breakout in washing, and secondly is a lycra spandex breakout of a garment in sewing. So if you can see during washing, this lycra problem is not primarily detected while washing process, but it is visible extensively after garment washing. We have faced that when we are checking the fabric, you will not find anything about the lycra breakage. But after washing of that fabric in a garment form, you will find this problem of lycra breakage. This lycra breakage is in excessive temperature, either in the heated chamber or steam component. It is very sensitive to alkaline, chlorine bleaching and abrasion as well, which you know, which everybody knows. Spandex filament can be missed through the width of the fabric. Lycra can be damaged because of temperature application while washing the process. Second is during sewing. Sometimes lycra breakage occur at the stage of stitching garments because of needle size in garment, lycra breakage and damage. So it can't be recoverable by washing or dyeing process time. Again, here the catch is you cannot find anything in a fabric stage or after stitching of the garment, but after washing of the garment you will find the lycra breakage and your garment will be damaged. So if you use the ballpoint needle for each machine, and machine pressure should be adjusted as per fabric nature, we can avoid this one. It should be gross breaker needle. Also must have to avoid the bar tech, because there is a tension of stitch and during washing it may break the spandex. The problem of the lycra or spandex garment will be reduced with below techniques using in washing process time. The reduce of the amount of lycra or spandex garments, use appropriate liquor ratio. Liquor ratio must be 1:10 or 1:12. Basically we have to reduce the, you know, the liquor ratio, which will help to reduce the lycra or spandex breakage. The machine RPM help to reduce the lycra and spandex problem in garment. It also help to reduce the tension problem. Even we must reduce some RPM so that, you know, the breakage and abrasion will reduce. Following the hydro extractor pressure and should be lower than the regular. Even, you know, hydro extractor pressure also need to be reduced. In desizing process, time to use the silicone softener. Little bit we have to increase the silicone softener so that, you know, the surface becomes slippery and avoid a collaboration with the others and reduce the lycra and spandex breakages. Some special chemical also is available. Which should be used in washing of garment, which definitely help to lycra breakage. Each and every process of washing should be cool temperature. It should be less than 60 degrees. This is also very important. Avoid the caustic soda or soda ash in desizing process time. This again a very important. Steam dryer should be used in lycra garment during dryer due to temperature is important. The base enzyme should be used in washing time. It helps to reduce the lycra breakage. here you can see a common problem of the lycra breakage, and if we will not follow the process during garment or stitching of garment, this problem will be continue, and the people cannot identify whether it is a fabric problem or it is a stitch problem or it is a washing problem. And normally garmenter always claim to the fabric supplier for this type of issue, because they also do not understand that where it was generated. Basically, it is not generated at the time of fabric process, and even you cannot identify during the inspection of the fabric. So friends, this is the small informations which may help you to find solution with this explanation. Thank you very much, and give your comments so that it will motivated me to find such a technical articles and explain, so that we can improve our know-how.